You know that Phil Spector didn't trust radio stations or disc jockeys because he was always afraid they would flip over his records and play the B-side. So to make sure that they never did, he always put junk on his B-sides, little instrumentals or novelty tunes, things like that. Well, here comes the new Righteous Brothers 45. It's a Carole King, Jerry Goffin song once again, a thing called Hung on You. And it's a really good record, too. But this time, Phil didn't use his usual insurance policy regarding the flip. Here's what happened. The Righteous Brothers were threatening to leave Phil, go out on their own. Bill Medley wanted to be a record producer and get out from under Phil Spector. Phil was trying to keep him around. So to keep him happy, he would let Bill produce some things in the studio where Phil wasn't involved at all. So one of the things that Bill Medley produced was a remake of a 10-year-old ballad. A nice slow tune, and he had Bobby Hatfield sing it solo. It's not really a Righteous Brothers record. There's just one voice on it, no Bill Medley at all. And Phil was not threatened by this at all. He said, you know what, it's a 10-year-old song, it's slow, the kids aren't going to care about it, it's a remake, Bobby's on it alone, there's no Righteous Brothers, go ahead. You know what, we'll put that on the flip side of Hung on You. Whoa. Bill was very happy. That's very nice. You know what happened? You know what happened. Radio stations turned it over and played the flip side. Phil Spector went berserk. He called every radio station in America and begged them, please don't do this. Turn it over. Play the A side. Hung on You. It's a great song. They would not comply with Mr. Spector. And that flip side became a top five hit for the Righteous Brothers. And when it was included in a movie soundtrack in 1990, it went back on the radio. That's how good it was. Oh, was Phil unhappy? Yes. So, last week's high debut record, it actually came into the top 100, number 72. It is the flip side that was never supposed to be heard. And it goes like this.
Oh, my love, my darling, I've hung. Your love.